हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज 28 अक्टूबर 2022 है और आज के करंट अफेयर्स इस प्रकार से हैं। सबसे पहला पॉइंट, हु हैज़ बीन री इलेक्टेड फॉर अ रिकॉर्ड थर्ड टर्म एज चाइनीज प्रेसिडेंट, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज जी जिनपिंग। सेकंड पॉइंट, हु इज नेम्ड एज फर्स्ट एशियन एंड फर्स्ट इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंट एक्सपर्ट ऑन रेसिज्म एंड रिलेटेड इंटॉलरेंस, एंड द आंसर इज Dr. Ashwani K.P. Third point, who is named as the brand ambassador of the third T20 World Cup for the blind? And the correct answer is Yuvraj Singh. Fourth point, Honesty Shops has been opened in which state schools? And the correct answer is Kerala. Fifth point, India's first migration monitoring system has been inaugurated in which city? And the correct answer is Mumbai. What is the name of the world's dirtiest man who passed away in Iran at the age of 94? And the correct answer is Amau Haji. Seventh point, which state has launched the Satya Nishtha app for state's police? And the correct answer is Himachal Pradesh. Eighth point, which state has launched a Mahatma Gandhi Rural Industrial Parks MGRIP scheme? And the correct answer is Chhattisgarh. Which company has received India's first micro category drone certification? And the correct answer is Astraea Aerospace Limited. Last point for today's current affair is, which institute to set up India's first green tech based technology business incubation ITBI? And the correct answer is NIT Srinagar. सो गाइस, ये थे आज के करंट अफेयर्स। अगर आपको मेरी वीडियो अच्छी लगी सो काइंडली डू सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल। थैंक यू एवरीवन, गॉड ब्लेस यू।